summer and the water level drops, and even in summer we have generally no rainfall and drought conditions, and everything is quite dry. This is all you got to keep in mind, all snow melt and rainfall in a lot of the surface.